Hey everybody, Jay here. Thanks for stopping in. Today's video is going to be a continuation of yesterday's video. Jill and I split two phase cords on this, put it on this trailer here for a customer, and I have two more to do for one customer, and then another phase cord for my neighbor. So we're going to try to do that today. I've got to go do chores. I got to feed cows and put out some hay and check on them, make sure everything's good there. But once I get back from that, we'll fire up the Wolfe Ridge and use our wood rack and try to load up a couple more trailers. So stick with us. Thank you. This is an attachment we got from Titan Attachments. It's a 2-inch receiver hitch. You can put a ball or like that when we have a just a hole in it, move around a baler, hay baler, but it comes in real handy moving these trailers. Just use a skid loader to move them around. Skid loader plate hookups on the back. But anyway, it makes it real handy.
Well, there's two of the three trailer loads. Both these trailers have two rick on them.
Hey, I think that's gonna do for today. Got some rain moving in. I still have one trailer left to fill up yet, and it's gonna hold a rick, is all it'll hold. But I got these two down here. I'll go ahead and call them customers and have them come get them. But I think I'll just call it quits for this evening. And I appreciate you guys stopping in and spending time with us. If you don't mind, subscribe, like, and share. We'll catch you on the next one. Thanks.